And so it's always like this like new discovery of myself that I'm trying to like embody. So this song is called Gravity. And it goes like this.
It's just such an empowering thing. Like when I was hanging out with MJ, we had our interview and we were talking and you know, because I play music because it makes me feel incredible. Like it's the only thing that I do that makes me truly feel alive. And so every day I wake up, I pick up my guitar and it makes me myself. And so like even after our conversation, I've been thinking more and more about it. And just like, I don't know, it's just so empowering to do what you love to do. And we're all so fortunate to be here. So thank you, MJ, for putting this together. And take your mind and be yourself and to truly, you know, pursue your dreams. So it's really incredible. Thanks for hanging. And I'll play this one last song. It's been a cool long journey for myself as a musician. My brother Keelan's back there. He plays bass in the band Bristol. No, it's funny, actually, Keelan being here. So I've been writing songs since I was like 12 years old. And I would always take my songs to my brother. I would sit in my bedroom on the ride up and I'd take my brother and be like, hey man, what do you think? What do you think of these songs? And so it's really cool, you know, playing music with those that you love and just expressing yourself. So I'm so thankful to have a guy like Keon in my life and for you guys all to be here to share it. So
understood. So don't hold back, baby.